गुमनामी के अंधेरों में था पहचान बना दिया, दुनिया के गम से मुझे अनजान बना दिया। उनकी ऐसी कृपा हुई, गुरु ने मुझे एक अच्छा इंसान बना दिया।
Assalamu alaikum and good morning to our honored principal ma'am, my teachers and all my dear friends. I Sheikh Afifa from Standard 9B and I'm here to deliver speech on this auspicious day. Of all the hard jobs around, one of the hardest is being a good teacher. And today we are here to acknowledge the hard work of the teachers who mold the students into future leaders. This day is known as the Teachers' Day, which is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna, the second president of independent India, who himself was a teacher. Teachers are the pillars of a country. They guide and shape the destiny of the students. They teach them to become better human beings. Educating others is one of the greatest jobs one can do. It's been famously said that a teacher affects eternity and one can never tell where that influence stops. Here, I really want to take a moment and appreciate all my teachers for always trying their best to give us the best knowledge. Even in this tough time, our teachers are working day and night to make PPTs so our studies aren't affected. I want to say thank you so much for always being so inspiring and helpful. Teachers are like magicians who use their magic wands to help us make our life easier and more fascinating. Teachers are like gardeners who plant the seeds of knowledge in our heart and help us bloom into a beautiful flower. Teachers are the reason every other profession exists. We all should be grateful to have teachers who always guide us on the right path. Thank you, teachers. You are the reason who I am today. Happy Teachers Day. Lastly, to conclude my speech, I would like to dedicate a poem to all of my teachers. Today is a day and we'd like to thank. We won't misbehave nor pull a new prank. We're extremely grateful for all the things that you do. We appreciate and acknowledge as we look through your view. Sometimes we don't listen while you repeatedly explain. We're sorry for our insincerity and for causing you pain. You've shown us the importance with effort to strive for knowledge and success and not just survive. We would like to add, from our heart we really care. You mean a lot to us, you're beautifully rare. Happy Teacher's Day to a special teacher like you. With your wisdom you guide us to a life that is humble and true. Thank you so much.
मोहतरम प्रिंसिपल साहिबा, असातिज़ा इकराम और मेरे प्यारे साथी, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। अदब भी एक करीना है। अदब के करीनों में उस्ताद भी एक नगीना है, जन्नत के नगीनों में। आज हम यहाँ यौम असातिज़ा के मौके पर जमा हुए हैं। आज मैं यौम असातिज़ा और उस्ताद की अहमियत इस उन्वान के तहत चंद बातें आप सबके सामने पेश करना चाहती हूँ। जैसे आप सब जानते हैं, हर साल 5 सितंबर को यौम असातिज़ा के तौर पर मनाते हैं। आज डॉक्टर सर्वेपल्ली राधाकृष्णन का जन्मदिन है। डॉक्टर सर्वेपल्ली राधाकृष्णन राष्ट्रपति बनने से पहले एक मशहूर उस्ताद रहे हैं, इसलिए उनका जन्मदिन यौम असातिज़ा के तौर पर मनाते हैं। यौम असातिज़ा उस्तादों की इज्जत व मुकाम को बुलंद करने के लिए मनाया जाता है। उस्ताद ही है जो बच्चों के किरदार मुस्तकबिल को संवारते हैं और निखारने का काम अंजाम देते हैं, और उस्ताद ही है जो बच्चों को इस मुल्क का जिम्मेदार शहरी बनाने में अहम किरदार अंजाम देते हैं। उस्ताद ही है जो हमारी जिंदगियों में इल्म की रोशनी को भरने के साथ साथ ही हमारी जिंदगी को सही सिम्त में मोड़ते हैं और हमारी मुस्तकबिल को रोशन करते हैं। तुलबा और उस्ताद का रिश्ता एक ऐसा रिश्ता है जिसकी मिसाल दुनिया में कोई नहीं। इस रिश्ते की अहमियत का अंदाज़ा इस बात से लगाया जा सकता है कि उस्ताद का रुतबा वालिदैन के रुतबे के बराबर होता है। सरवरे कायनात हुजूर अकरम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने अपने आप को मुअल्लिम करार देकर कर उस्ताद के मुकाम को सबसे आला बना दिया। आखिर में तमाम असातिज़ा इकराम को आज के दिन की मुबारकबाद। जिस तरह फूलों को महक की ज़रूरत होती है, चांद को दमक की ज़रूरत होती है, इसी तरह मुआशरे को उस्ताद की ज़रूरत होती है। मैं यहाँ मौजूद तमाम तुलबा की तरफ से अपने तमाम असातिज़ा को सलाम पेश करते हुए कहना चाहूँगी, खिज़ा के मौसम में भी बहार देते हैं, उस्ताद तरबियत से तुलबा को निखार देते हैं। शुक्रिया, खुदा हाफिज़।
अस्सलामु अलैकुम। स्कूल के हमारे उस्ताद प्यारे प्यारे हमको पढ़ा रहे हैं, इंसान बना रहे हैं। क्या क्या नहीं सिखाया, यूँ हौसला बढ़ाया। तहजीब भी सिखाई, करना नहीं लड़ाई। होती है जो घसाई। गुमनामी के अंधेरे में था, इंसान बना दिया। दुनिया के गमों से उन्होंने मुझे अनजान बना दिया। उस्ताद ही की अच्छी मेहरबानी हुई के उन्होंने मुझे अच्छा इंसान बना दिया। दैबर भी है, हमदम भी है, गमख्वार भी हमारे। उस्ताद ही हैं कौमों के मैमार हमारे। ये कामयाबियाँ, ये इज्जत, ये मकाम इनसे ही है। खुदा ने जो दिया मकाम इनसे ही है। जहाँ मेरी दुश्मनी ये सब तुम हो, जहाँ मेरा एहतराम उस्ताद तुम ही से है। चांद अधूरा है सितारों के बिना, गुलशन अधूरा है बहारों के बिना, समंदर अधूरा है किनारों के बिना, पढ़ाई अधूरी है उस्तादों के बिना। दूर सही मजबूर सही फरियाद आपकी आती है, उस्ताद आप जहाँ भी रहते हैं खुशबू यहाँ तक आती है।
ख्वाबों की नगरी हकीकत बनाने जो है दिल एक दिन का ये किस्सा नहीं। खुद के होने की पहेली सुलझाने जो है दिल एक दिन का ये किस्सा नहीं। कदमों में जमा जो थका, चैन की नींद आती वहाँ। कदमों में जमा जो थका, चैन की नींद आती वहाँ। इतनी सुहानी
में पढ़ती। दोस्तों, शिक्षक दिवस हर वर्ष 5 सितंबर को मनाया जाता है। इस शिक्षक दिवस पर हम प्रिय शिक्षकों का आभार प्रकट करते हुए मैं ये कविता प्रस्तुत करती हूँ। शिक्षक बिन मिलता ज्ञान नहीं, होती अच्छे बुरे की पहचान नहीं। शिक्षक बिन मिलता ज्ञान नहीं, होती अच्छे बुरे की पहचान नहीं। अगर ना मिले गुरु का सहारा, अगर ना मिले गुरु का सहारा, मिटता नहीं मन का अंधियारा, मिटता नहीं मन का अंधियारा। शिक्षा की ऊर्जा होती है सूर्य सी, शिक्षक की ऊर्जा होती है सूर्य सी। जिनके ज्ञान का होता है अंबर सा विस्तार, जिनके ज्ञान का होता है अंबर सा विस्तार। शिक्षक की पारक दृष्टि से, शिक्षक की पारक दृष्टि से लोहे का बनता आकार। शिक्षक के मार्गदर्शन से ही होते हैं सभी सपने साकार, शिक्षक के मार्गदर्शन से ही होते हैं सभी सपने साकार। शिक्षक ईश्वर ईश्वर से बढ़कर है, शिक्षक ईश्वर से बढ़कर है, कहे गए रहीम कबीरदास। शिक्षक का सम्मान करे तो बदल सके है भाग्य की रेखा, शिक्षक की शिक्षा से ही तो बदल सके है जीवन का आकार। शिक्षक का सम्मान करे तो बदल सके है भाग्य की रेखा, शिक्षक की शिक्षा से ही तो बदल सके है जीवन का आकार। शिक्षक से ही महकता है यह सारा संसार, शिक्षक से ही महकता है यह सारा संसार। आओ हम सब मिलकर करें सभी शिक्षकों का गौरव गान, आओ हम सब मिलकर करें सभी शिक्षकों का गौरव गान, आओ हम सब मिलकर करें सभी शिक्षकों का मन से सम्मान।
Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Day. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Day. अब जो पढ़ाएंगे हम पढ़ते जाएंगे, आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे हम, ना कभी रुकेंगे हम, ना कभी झुकेंगे हम, जो चाहे वो बन जाएंगे। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी डे। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी डे। आपके मान को, आपके सम्मान को, ना कभी झुकने देंगे हम। आपके मान को, आपके सम्मान को, ना कभी झुकने देंगे हम। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी डे। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी टीचर्स डे, हैप्पी डे। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे मिस, बाय।
Hey everyone, this is Sabha Sheikh. I'm a chartered accountant by profession and I'm a pass out from the year 2010. here's me wishing all of you a very happy Teachers Day. I want to give a big shout out to all my teachers, including Zulekha ma'am, Rudina ma'am, Usha ma'am, Sangeeta ma'am, Shehnaz ma'am, Priya ma'am, and any if I missed anyone, apologies for that. Thank you all for, you know, playing such a huge role in shaping up my personality, giving me the right set of opportunity, motivating me, and especially inculcating the values that has really helped me in being as evolved as I am today as a person. So a big kudos to all of you for that, and again thank you a lot all my teachers.
Assalamu alaikum, namaste to all my dear teachers. I Khan Bushra here. It is my honor to talk about my dear teachers on this wonderful occasion. We are very grateful to you for all you do for us. No matter how old we grow, the lesson taught by you can never be forgotten. You all just not taught us from the book, but by all your heart. Thank you for always being so supportive, caring and wonderful teacher. Anjuman is not just a school for me, but a real emotion. Because from nursery till SSC, I have experienced a lot of things from my friends, teachers. It is true that school days cannot be forgotten and also they cannot come back. I really miss all my teachers, my staff. We all really love you a lot. And at the end, I would like to say Happy Teachers Day. And thank you for always being for us.
Greetings, myself Agarwal Anupama, and I have passed my 10th standard in the academic year 2017-18. A very happy Teachers Day to all of my beloved teachers and principal ma'am. It's been an amazing journey growing up with you all. From 7th standard to 10th standard, from Rita Miss to Sama Miss, I have learned nothing less but always new. My teachers have always motivated and encouraged me to do more, else I would have never discovered what's inside of me. And nevertheless, our beautiful and lovely principal, Zulekha ma'am, without you or your support, it would have never been even possible. It will never be sufficient enough for me to express my gratitude towards our teachers. The students have always been blessed with the best. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Ms. Bachogli from Batch 2013, and on this beautiful occasion of Teachers Day, I like to extend my gratitude to all my teachers. I thank you all for believing in me and making me believe in myself. I thank you all for pushing me to do more and more and boosting up my confidence. I think I wouldn't be where I am today if it was not for you all. And I think school teachers really plays a major role in your life, because we have teachers in every stage of our life, but school teachers teaches you one thing that no other teachers teaches you, basically. That is how to learn. And that is one lesson that you really need if you are going to achieve success in your life, to do anything, basically. So yeah, I'm grateful and thankful that you taught me how to learn. And thank you for always encouraging me to do more and always encouraging me to achieve my dreams. And I know we have given you a very hard time. I'm talking this on behalf of my classmates that back then, but y'all never gave up on us. And when I look back at it now, I think that really mattered to us, and we are grateful. We may not have been we may not have appreciated or showed our gratefulness to you back then, but trust me, we thank you all for keeping up with us and always going that extra mile to teach us.
It is my honor to talk about our dear teachers on this wonderful occasion. I would like to wish all my teachers of Anjuman and my dear principal ma'am a very happy Teachers Day. You all are the spark, inspiration, guide and candle of my life. You all are the pillar of success in my life. You are my mentor and my friend. And I would like to take all your lessons with me wherever I go. As rightly said, teaching is that one profession that creates all the other professions. The way you teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, and the love you give makes you the world's best teachers. I would like to wish you all a very happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. Hope everyone will be in best health and cheers by Allah's grace. My name is Abdul Ahad. I am an ex-student of Anjuman Islam School, Washington, Mumbai. I have cleared my 10th standard from Anjuman Islam School in 2014. On the occasion of Teachers' Day celebration 2020, firstly, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal of Anjuman Islam School, Washi, Zulekha Ma'am, for providing me a golden opportunity to express my feeling, emotions and gratitude towards my beloved teachers who are always there with me during my school days through this video message. Thank you, ma'am, for such a great opportunity. Secondly, I would like to thank all my beloved Anjuman Islam teachers, including our principal ma'am, who had contributed and yet contributing their precious life and time in us for making our future bright and secure. Because of your hard work and sacrifice, we won't be able to read and write and understand and think properly. Thank you for feeling lots of positivity in us, due to which my each day in school was brightened and cheerful. Thank you for making me strong enough so I could tackle the life hurdles very easily. Thank you for believing and understanding me more than I believe and understand in myself. Thank you so much for being there. You made me better and more thoughtful person. You are always there for me, for encouraging and handling when I supposed to fall in any activity related to school, whether it is sports, education, acting, social work, etc. Thank you for making me realize which path is good and bad for me for selection. Thank you for all your moral support, patience and love throughout the school life, which cannot be described in words. Thank you so much, ma'am, and all my dear teachers. I would also like to thank non-teaching staff who had also contributed their precious life and time for making my life and other student life better and stable during our school days. Thank you so much, non-teaching staff, for being there. I am honored and so grateful that Allah has gifted me such a kind, loving, caring and great teachers in my life. You are the best teachers I have ever had. And last but not the least, I would like to also thank all teachers of Anjuman Islam School and the non-teaching staff for trying your best for making other student life better at this crucial stage of COVID-19 pandemic 2020. Hats off to you. Thank you so much for being in our life. Thank you so much for always being there. Wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Be safe, be happy. Allah Hafiz.
Greetings to the respected principal, my dear teachers and the fellow students. Hi, my name is Fatima Uzuma and I passed my 10th grade in the year 2017-18 from Anjuman Islam. First of all, I'd like to wish all the teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. And before I begin, I'd like to point out that I have a few things I'd like to thank all our teachers for and what they've done over the past couple of years when I was in Anjuman Islam. So I've made certain points I'd like to mention so that I won't miss out on anything. So here I go. After passing out, one thing I can say is that I didn't leave empty-handed, but with lots of love, blessings, guidance and support from our teachers. Thank you so much for having a huge influence in our lives. I'm sure I'll never be able to find teachers like you anywhere. Now, because you all were not just teachers, because you treated us like parents and how a parent would do to their child. The scoldings, the punishments and the beatings I received from all my teachers, I never once felt hurt by them. Instead, it made me feel more happy and lucky, because behind each and every word said by you was care, worry and love for me. So that made me feel more special. Other than that, I'd like to thank you for always making the studies interesting here, because you teachers never just taught us by the book. We got to learn so many things apart from that. So I want to point that out and appreciate your efforts in always doing extra and giving your 110% for your students. I'm sure no one would have done that and would, you know, have the patience and time to do that, but you made it possible. So thank you. Also, I genuinely thank all those teachers who gave me the opportunity to take part in the intercurriculum activities and really worked hard on me. Thank you. I really got to learn a lot from you, and I got to learn a lot and grow from your guidance. So I really genuinely thank you for that. I never once felt that this was school, because this always felt home to me. I never felt that school was a burden to me. I always felt happy coming here each and every day. So thank you for letting me be a part of this family. Many thanks to the teachers and principal for giving me the chance to speak and letting me get a glimpse of the good old times. So once again, I wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day and have a great day celebrating it. Thank you.
आपसे ही सीखा है, आपसे ही जाना है, आप ही को हमने गुरु है माना, सीखा है सब कुछ हमने आपसे, कलम का मतलब समझाया है आपने, सिर्फ किताबें ज्ञान ही नहीं बल्कि ज़िंदगी जीना बताया है आपने. Dear teachers, a very happy Teacher's Day. A heartfelt thank you for teaching me some of the important lessons of life. You taught me how to smile in difficult times. You taught me the difference between what is wrong and right. You led me towards the path I should follow in life. You opened my mind, touched my heart and soul. Thank you for guiding me in this journey full with ups and downs. A very happy Teacher's Day to my beloved teachers.
Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Shabinaz Sheikh, an ex-student of Anjuman Islam. I'm glad to be a part of Anjuman. It's a really a memorable and delightful journey from 3.5 year child till now. It's a heavenly feeling for being a part of Anjuman family just because of teachers like you. You teachers are really a blessing for me. It's a pleasure for me to have been guided and supported by such mentors. Wish to see you all soon, happy and healthy as you were. Missing you a lot. Happy Teachers.
Hi, this is Samreen Mujawar and I have cleared my SSC in 2015. And today I am here to share my views on the special occasion of Teachers Day. I had so many destinations in my life, but you showed me the right one. You are not only a teacher, but also an amazing companion and a wonderful mentor. You not only taught me what is good in life, but also inspired me to be good in life. You all deserve a big thank for all your sleepless night you spent preparing lessons for us. Thank you to all my teachers.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. May Allah bless you and may Allah guide you and continue to benefit our community with all your ability. I just wanted to say that we have in Islamic literature, and some of the scholars say, the best gift you could give to your teacher is ask forgiveness for them from Allah. So it is not just on Teacher's Day, but every occasion. And we thank all our teachers for their efforts which they have put in us. If it was not for them, we have not been reached as what we are today. Thank you very much for your effort, and may Allah bless you and guide you and give you good understanding and good health. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Sheikh Muqaddas and I am ex-student of Anjuman Islam. It's not often that every student gets a wonderful teacher, and alhamdulillah, I am very privileged for that. And today on this Teacher's Day, I would like to thank every teacher in my life for supporting me at every point of my life, and wishing you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Today, you lead the school. Tomorrow, your students will lead the world. Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. I, Khan Abida, the ex-student of the school of the batch 1920. As today is a very special day for all of us, we can pay a hearty tribute to our teacher who take untiring efforts to build our future. So today I would like to thank my principal ma'am, teachers, for all the love, guidance and support they had given to us. Gumnami ke andhere mein tha, ek pehchan bana diya. Duniya ke gham se mujhe unhone anjaan bana diya. Unki aisi meherbani hui ke ustad ji ne mujhe ek acha insaan bana diya. I was the captain of the school of the batch 1920. I had been many responsibilities and from that I felt that I have a lot of courage to do anything. Qualities in me came out just because of my teacher's inspiration. Dear tired teachers, expectation began feel like impossible. Remember that because of you, someone smiled today. Someone made a connection because of confident and felt loved. So here, I would like to end my speech by a short poem by wonderful teachers. One who loves, one who cares, who else but a teacher? One who is the temple of knowledge, one who is the most powerful in education, who else but a teacher? One who makes twinkle twinkle in a baby night, one who makes our future bright, who else but a teacher? Happy Teacher's Day.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. I am Kadri Hafsa from the batch of 2019-20. As truly quoted, without teachers, life would have no class. I had a great time in school, which taught me ample of things. When I was a fresher in this school, I used to be scared in coming front of the stage and to speak. But now, it has become my ability and talent, just because of the support of teachers and principal. Being a head girl of 2019-20, I had been through many responsibilities. It was the best opportunity I sustained. I'm very grateful to have teachers and a principal like you. You gave me the strength I needed to take the next steps towards my dream. Thank you for emboldening me. You made me a better, thoughtful person. Your kindness made me feel welcomed and comfortable. Thank you for teaching us in the best way possible. You gave me the confidence to dream life, to dream big. Thank you for your patience throughout the year. Thank you for encouraging me, showing us the right path. You all are the best. Happy Teacher's Day.
Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning, respected teachers, principal ma'am and all my dear friends. I'm Sheikh Falak, ex-student of Anjuman Islam from the batch 2019-20. It is rightly quoted that a good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way of others. I'm very grateful to have such hardworking and dedicated teachers like you. You had not only educated us, but also taught us the lesson for our life. Free. I'm thankful for all the teachers who have prepared us to compete with this world. You are the symbol of our strength. Your endless positivity made it a joy to come to school every day. You are the heart of every classroom. You are the soul of every school. The mind behind the message that learning is cool. Thank you, teachers, for building a scientific temper in our mind. Thank you for your support and encouragement. Thank you for molding us into a better human being. Thank you for always having our back. Thank you for making us realize our worth. Thank you for everything you have done for us. I would like to conclude my speech by saying, one child, one teacher, one pen, one book can change the whole world. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. This is Tamkeen Sheikh here, ex-student of Anjuman Islam, wishing all my teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you to all my teachers for supporting me during my school life, and I really have great memories with all of them. Thank you for being such a beautiful part of my life. And besides just teaching to students, I guess there is a responsibility of guiding them, and all my teachers were really, really, really the best people who have ever guided me. So thank you all. Happy teaching.
Assalamu alaikum. Hi, this is Naseem Yasin Khan.
guardian of Afshan Anwar Khan, who is studying in Standard 6th of Anjuman School, Vashi. I have got an opportunity to speak over Teacher's Day. We are really thankful to our madam, who has worked so hard to start the online classes for the children. She has even helped the teachers to conduct the classes very nicely. It's all the hard work by our teachers who has dedicatedly done it, though it is education or any other competitions, the teachers are really working very hard for the children. It's not only about the studies, occasionally, sometimes there is network issues, but the teachers see to it that they recover the portion by putting it all on the Google Classroom, so that the children are never left behind the others if they are not able to attend the classes. It's really the hard work of our teachers. They are not only interested in teaching, but so many competitions, online competitions are being conducted, so many projects are being given to the children, and the children are really enjoying it. It is as if the children are actually attending the school. I really enjoy this. Our math sir, Mr. Satyanath sir, he's such a genius, and his explanation is so well that I, being a guardian, I never move out of the mobile. I said that in the last second of his class, I really enjoy his class. It's not only the math sir, but all other teachers are teaching so well that the children have got really interest in it. Like going to school was getting up early in the morning, but now it's in their own time. They get up, they're on the mobiles, they see the teachers in the classroom, and they feel that they are in the class. I am really very much thankful to the children, to the teachers who are working so hard for it. Hats off to the teachers. Once again, I will tell Happy Teachers Day to all of you. Thank you.
नमस्कार मित्रांनो, मी आज एक पालक म्हणून तुमच्यासमोर आलो आहे. माझी मुलगी खान जोया अंजुमन इस्लाम अब्दुल अजीम खटखटे सेकेंडरी इंग्लिश स्कूलमध्ये शिकत आहे. माझी मुलगी 5वी वर्गात आहे. मित्रांनो, आज 5 सप्टेंबर आहे. 5 सप्टेंबर हा दिवस डॉक्टर राधाकृष्णनचा वाढदिवस आहे. म्हणून आम्ही हा दिवसला शिक्षक दिवस म्हणून साजरा करतो. डॉक्टर साहेबांच्या जीवनात शिक्षकांचं महत्त्व काय होते हा एक उदाहरण आहे. आम्ही समजू शकतो की डॉक्टर साहेबांनी आपला वाढदिवस शिक्षकांना समर्पित करून दाखवले. हा शिक्षकांचा सन्मान आहे. आणि हा कोरोना काळात आम्ही बघतो, दररोजी सकाळी सकाळी सर्व शिक्षक किती छान पद्धतीने वेगवेगळे साधनांना उपयोग करून आमचे मुलांना मार्गदर्शन करतो. ते शिकवते, किती छान पद्धतीने शिकवते. मी आभार मानतो अंजुमन इस्लाम अब्दुल अजीम खटखटेच्या शिक्षकांचे. They are really great, very great. They are doing very well. They are hard worker. मी जास्त काही ना सांगता, मी सर्व शिक्षकांसाठी एवढेच सांगतो, दस्ते मासूम को वो लोहो कलम देता है, दस्ते मासूम को वो लोहो कलम देता है, नौ निहालों को वो कंदीले हरम देता है, रोशनी बांटता फिरता है वो सूरज की तरह, डूबता है तो सितारों को जन्म देता है. सर्वाना हैप्पी टीचर डे. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम शेख खैरुन्निसा है. मेरे दो बेटे हैं, दोनों ही अंजुमन इस्लाम अब्दुल अजीम खटखटे इंग्लिश सेकेंडरी स्कूल में पढ़ते हैं. एक 8th स्टैंडर्ड में है जिसका नाम शेख अमान है, और एक 5th स्टैंडर्ड में जिसका नाम शेख साजिद है. इस COVID-19 की वजह से तमाम स्कूलें पूरी तरह से बंद है, और बच्चों की पढ़ाई का नुकसान ना हो इस वजह से स्कूल की तरफ से ऑनलाइन क्लास का इंतज़ाम किया गया है. ऑनलाइन क्लास से बच्चों को बहुत ज़्यादा फ़ायदा हुआ है, जिससे बच्चे बिना थके और आसानी से क्लास अटेंड कर पा रहे हैं। और अगर किसी वजह से बच्चे अपनी क्लास मिस कर देते हैं तो टीचर से इसका भी इंतज़ाम कर रखा है। टीचर बाकायदा अपनी लेक्चर्स की वीडियो दोबारा से बनाते हैं और उसे गूगल क्लास में सेंड करते हैं, जहाँ पर बच्चे दोबारा उस वीडियो को देख सकते हैं और समझ सकते हैं। इसी तरह पेरेंट्स को भी किसी भी किस्म की डाउट्स या परेशानी हो तो उसके लिए भी एक टेलीग्राम ग्रुप बनाया गया है, जहां पर पेरेंट्स अपनी परेशानी टीचर्स और प्रिंसिपल के साथ शेयर कर सकते हैं। जिस तरह स्कूलों में टीचर्स बच्चों को होमवर्क देते हैं, उसी तरह ऑनलाइन क्लास में टीचर्स बच्चों को होमवर्क देते हैं और जब बच्चे उसे गूगल क्लास पर सेंड करते हैं, टीचर उस पर कमेंट भी देते हैं। ऑनलाइन क्लास से मेरे बच्चे बहुत ज़्यादा मुतासिर हुए हैं, बहुत ही खुशी से ऑनलाइन क्लास अटेंड करते हैं। और स्कूलों में जिस तरह हर तरह के फंक्शन मनाए जाते हैं और इसी तरह ऑनलाइन क्लास में ही मनाए गए हैं, जैसे इंडिपेंडेंस डे, किरत कॉम्पिटिशन और भी बहुत सारे कॉम्पिटिशन हैं जो स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लास में मनाया गया है, और मेरे बच्चों ने भी उसे में बहुत ही खुशी से पार्टिसिपेट किए हैं। ऑनलाइन क्लास इस बीमारी के दौर में बहुत ही ज़रूरी है, इससे बच्चों की पढ़ाई का नुकसान भी नहीं हो रहा है और सोशल डिस्टेंस का भी ख्याल रखा गया है। मुझे ऑनलाइन क्लास बहुत पसंद है, मेरे बच्चे भी बहुत पसंद करते हैं। शुक्रिया।